If you need a quick and healthy side dish for dinner tonight, try this simple roasted broccoli. All you need is the broccoli, some olive oil, garlic powder, sea salt, and black pepper, super basic ingredients you probably already have. Mix that all together, arrange on a baking sheet in a single layer. That's going to be the key to those crispy edges, and roast for about 20 minutes. Super simple. You are going to love this side dish, and it's the simplest way to cook broccoli. Enjoy!